Does anybody know what this? Ooh, it kind of smells funny. What is that thing? Do you know what that thing is?
It's your brain.
Like my brain?
Mm-hmm.
You mean I have a brain?
Mm-hmm.
What does my brain do?
This brain thinks about stuff and not the big.
This, the big brain, this big thing thinks about stuff?
Yeah.
Oh, really? Like when I want to think about 2 + 2 or I want to think something's okay?
Well, watch this. That's your little brain.
Wait, I have two brains?
Mm-hmm.
I do? What's the little brain do?
It feels stuff.
It feels stuff? Does it make me feel good?
Yeah.
Does it make me feel bad?
Sometimes.
Does it make me angry?
Sometimes.
Oh, really? When I get really angry, I stand up on my back feet like this.
Yeah, like a dinosaur.
Mm-hmm. And then I open my mouth and my eyes get really big. Does that mean I'm listening to my little brain?
Yeah.
What can I do when I feel like my little brain is too loud?
Well, you can this. Breathe. Blow.
Can take a deep breath. Let me try that. Whoa!
I show you. You open your mouth.
Mm-hmm.
And you blow. You got it.
Do you know what camels do when they're really angry?
Nope.
They spit. It's true.
Okay. And it's
do you tell, is it nice to spit?
No.
You can tell that camel it's not very nice to spit.
Well, look at inside of that.
Oh, I tell you, I didn't know the brain was so complicated with big brains and small brains.
Yeah.
Very interesting. Thanks for showing that to me, Ms.